Today, I'm going to teach you to create this. The cool part is, this entire augmented reality experience is created with Snapchat Lens Studio, free without writing a single line of code or touching Unity or ARKit. So anyone can do it as long as you know how to capture 360 photos with one of these cameras. This is a really cool party trick as well, an engaging way to showcase your 360 photography to your friends or strangers. I will also show you how to put this on a business card. So when people scan your business card with their Snapchat, the full AR experience will show on their phone without any third-party app download. Trust me, if you do that, your business card is the one they will keep in the BC conference. I generate so many new leads because of these tricks. So if you want to leverage AR without writing a single line of code, let's get started. Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Hugh here from Creator Up, the number one YouTube channel dedicated to 360 virtual reality and now augmented reality for everyone. Before I start this tutorial, I want to credit the team from Pixel Case who first shared how to do this, and also to Snapchat who provide the portal template right here on their website. Step 1. Prepare your 360 photos. I assume you already know how to capture, stitch, and create beautiful 360 photos if you follow this YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, start with this Photoshop tutorial on 360 editing with Install 360 ONE X, or this tutorial on capture DNGA HDR 360 photo with Kendall CoolCam, which is still one of the best consumer 360 camera for 360 photos. Go ahead and open Photoshop. Import one of your finished 360 photos. I would suggest an HDR 360 photo captured with DSLR or high-end camera, as we need to compress this a lot for Snapchat. Here, I will import my Malibu Sunset HDR 360 photo, captured with a drone and a 360 camera. I want when people walk into my portal, they feel like flying, because 90% of the time, when I show this to people, they look down immediately when they walk into the portal. A drone shot with interesting ground usually is the best option for this. If you don't have a drone, I would suggest pointing the 360 camera out the window in a tall building and capture high altitude 360 photos. Then we duplicate the background layer, delete the background layer as we don't need that anymore. Go to Edit, Transform, Flip Horizontal, to flip the image as we are going to mirror the image on Snapchat later. Then go to Image, Image Size, and change the image size to 2048 by 1024, 2K basically. Snapchat has a size limit for 360 photos. Then go to File, Export, Export As, and save as JPEG. Around 80% quality will be good. The goal here is to keep the file as small as possible so Snapchat will approve your creation. Step 2. Download Snapchat Lens Studio and Portal Template. So go ahead and follow this link in this video description page down below to download Snapchat Lens Studio and My Portal Template. Go ahead and open Lens Studio and import My Snapchat Template. The template I provided here is very bare minimum. If you want to create fancy 3D effects and motion trigger animation, I would highly recommend reading this official document from Snapchat so you can create a way better looking portal than the one I created. If you do, send me the link in the comment below and let me download your creation. After you open up My Portal Template, you see everything has already been created for you. You can click the hand icon to move around the scene. If you use your scroller on your mouse, you can zoom in or out to see what is really going on in this design. Open texture, go ahead and replace the 360 photo. Click change texture button here and pick a new 360 photos. I choose my Shanghai City 9 360 photos instead. This photo, by the way, is one of my most popular 360 photos on Facebook with 53,000 people reach and 220 likes. Follow me on Facebook if you have not already for 360 inspiration like this photo. Go ahead and also replace your logo here. If you don't want to bother, feel free to leave my logo and credit me or simply highlight here by unchecking the guide arrow module. The last thing you need to do is to replacing the right music for your photo. Remember in the demo, after you go into the portal, a sound effect starts to play to make you feel like you are there. Click World Object Controller right here, then double click the audio track name to open up a new window. Hit Add New to import your music. Choose your new music and hit Add to close the window. One thing you need to pay attention to is your app file size. If your app file size is more than 4 megabytes, Snapchat will not allow you to publish your lens. So make sure the audio file you import is as small as possible. Here the file I import is a WAV file, which is totally overkill. So make sure to convert it into MP3 before you import. Now we fix the file size problem. Go ahead and pair your phone to the Lens Studio for local testing. Hit right here and generate a Snapchat barcode. Open Snapchat on your phone and point the camera to the barcode. Tap and hold the screen and pair your phone to the Lens Studio. After your phone is connected, you can hit the Publish Lens to Device to test your new build. As you see here, you can pinch and zoom the portal in the real world anywhere you want. Before you publish your lens, make sure to go over project info here and add lens preview like so. This one looked good to me. Also, give a lens name and change to your own lens icon. Hit apply and we are ready to publish your Snapchat AR lens. Hit publish lens right here, give some tag for discovery and add a lens preview video if you have one. Then hit the big blue submit button. Then you are done. It usually takes Snapchat 5 to 10 hours to approve your lens, depending on your file size. Step 3, print AR onto your business card. To make it user-friendly, we are going to build a QR code and print it onto your business card, like so, right here. I like to add a splash page to show all my social media, especially my LinkedIn on my custom-made profile. As you see right here, As after the fun AR experience, I still want people to connect me on LinkedIn so we can do business later. I use QR code generator right here. It allows me to add all my social media and nice loading animation with my face on it inside a Snapchat. So it is all about user experience and presentation. The little thing count. But you can use any other free QR code solution. It will work just as well. Thank you for watching this quick and fun tutorial. I hope you enjoy it. Give me a like and share this video with your friends. Anyone can do this, so share it with all your friends and family and provide them your 360 photos for integration. I'm sure you have a lot of 360 photos by now. There are limitations. Your 360 photos have to be under 2K and you cannot use 360 video. If you are in China, there is no Snapchat. So in the next AR tutorial, I will teach you to create the same portal effects with Unity 3D and AR kit. So you showcase your 360 film in a fun and engaging way and potentially make money from your clients. Don't forget to subscribe and comment below for what AR application you want to learn next. And send me your Snapchat creation or reaction video when your friends see this. I will see you next time. 360 Creator Level Up on Creator Up. Thank you.